objective of the attack was to hack our military network. We're not sure exactly what they're after, but we do know that they were cut off during the assault, which would lead us to assume that they're going to try it again. Now, no one's taking responsibility for the attack, and the only real lead we have so far is this sound.
Capitals are cancer. All these people are PvP scrubs. I wish everyone would have to fly cruisers instead.